Hi everyone, my name is Sergio from Taco Cabana. And today, we're gonna show you how you can put a unique twist on some of your favorite menu items from Taco Cabana. From our kitchen to your kitchen. So we're gonna prepare a fajita dip, and we're gonna use queso, beans, beef fajita, and pico de gallo. So we're gonna put on a nice round plate one bag of tortilla chips. We're gonna add the refried beans. Let's pour some warm queso on top. Nice. We're gonna get the meat of one beef fajita naked taco. And let's dice it. And let's finish topping with some pico de gallo. Voila! This is the beef fajita dip. Enjoy.